This is my 450 quad. And right now I got an error because I cannot set up the motor layout, but my menu button, first button there, unfortunately, not allow me to go into any of the settings. My menu button doesn't work. None of the buttons work, really. I am connected. You can see my self-leveling is off. You can turn that on. But I can't do anything else.